敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，晚上好！欢迎来到第四届波士顿中国艺术节首场晚会《华夏之夜》的现场。在这里，请允许我代表全体演职人员向大家致以中秋节的祝贺。虽然中秋节已经过去了，但是一个崭新的金秋收获的季节正在大家眼前。希望大家今天晚上以及今后的日子，都像这一群快乐的鱼童一样，广阔自己在事业、生活和学业上的丰硕果实。Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome to the 4th Annual Boston Chinese Art Festival. Tonight, no matter you are 100% Chinese, 0% Chinese, or 51% Chinese, I hope you will enjoy the diversity, the vitality of the Chinese art and become a 100% Chinese by heart.今天晚上我们也很荣幸地请到了韩继清小姐。韩小姐是在麻州的历史上第一个参选州议员的中国女性。如果她当选的话，那么在麻州的政治舞台上，在麻州的政治历史上都是有丰碑作用。
Well, very glad to have Ms. Tan here tonight with us.She'll be the first Chinese female to run for the House Representative. And let's welcome her to present a letter from the state governor to show us the importance of the Chinese community in the contribution to the Boston community. Let's welcome Ms. Tan.
My honor today to be able to represent the governor's office. I'd really like to invite Chao Xuanzhen to come out because it's really with pride and with pleasure to be able to present a very well-deserved letter of recognition.On behalf of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, I would like to extend warm greetings as you gather for the 4th Boston Chinese Arts Festival. Through costumes, food, historical, educational, and cultural attractions, this unique event provides a wonderful opportunity to showcase the true spirit and diversity of the Chinese community. Acrobats, jugglers, singers, dancers, and musicians from the Commonwealth and China will display their talent, grace, and dedication to their culture.The Chinese community has contributed significantly to the Commonwealth's economic and cultural vitality, and the people of Massachusetts have much to be proud of in your rich history and traditions. I welcome your efforts to foster an environment that recognizes and supports the diversity of our great state. Best wishes for an enjoyable festival. Sincerely, Mitt Romney.
谭小姐和乔先生，今天晚上就像我刚才所说的，会是一个中国艺术的盛宴。虽然天公不作美，我们这几天都没能看到中秋的月亮，但是希望今天晚上在这个剧场里，大家能够欣赏到从祖国带来的美好的文化和艺术，就像看到天边那轮洁白皎洁的明月一样。下面就请大家欣赏第二个节目。欢庆锣鼓，表演者是中国扬琴乐团。扬琴乐团不单单演奏扬琴，而且还有一个非常棒的锣鼓合唱，锣鼓剧团。这个锣鼓团可别小看他们，当时姚明来到波士顿参加比赛的时候，就是中国的锣鼓为姚明助兴的，而且在今年刚刚举办的民主党的大会上，也是这个锣鼓剧团也代表了中国，中国的 community 来给大家进行了演出。下面呢，就请大家一起来欣赏由他们带来的欢庆锣鼓，普天同庆。 人心的锣鼓之后呢，要请大家欣赏一段优美的舞蹈《迷渡山歌》。《迷渡山歌》的表演者来自华夏舞蹈团。华夏舞蹈团在四年前成功举办了第一届华夏之夜舞蹈晚会，在此之后一年又一年，大家都不舍得让他们离开舞台。今天他们又重新给大家带来了优美的舞蹈。华夏舞蹈团其实是在七年前成立的，它的成立等于是开创了波士顿的文化舞蹈天地。在此之后呢，非常多的舞蹈团都涌现了出来。下面就请大家一睹我们开创者的风貌，有请华夏舞蹈团《迷渡山歌》。
Thank you.
好一曲悠扬的弥渡山歌。一曲山歌之后呢，请大家欣赏舞蹈小雪橇。舞蹈的表演者剑桥中国文化中心艺术团。Now let's enjoy the Chinese dance Little Slide, performed by the Cambridge Chinese Culture Center. Let's welcome.
Thank you.
原是从新课堂课业的人们，说不定在座的各位可能就会一两季，绝招，希望大家在以后的舞台上呢能够展示自己的风采。下面这样为大家表演的是波士顿中国乡土舞蹈团，他们为大家带来的舞蹈是《妈妈的吻》。这个舞蹈团最近活跃在波士顿中国城，而且开设了从不同各个年龄组的少儿舞蹈团。下面请大家欣赏他们的舞蹈《妈妈的吻》。
Welcome, Boston Chinese Shang Tu Dance Group. They're going to perform Mother's Kisses. Welcome.
Yeah. Thank you.